Hello students, next theorem, if delta is a linear operator, then it satisfies the following axioms. First, delta of f of x plus g of x equal to delta f of x plus delta g of x. Second, delta of c into f of x equal to c into delta f of x for any c greater than 0. And third, delta raised to m into delta raised to n f of x equal to delta raised to m plus n into f of x for all m where m greater than 0. Next example, construct the forward difference table for the following set of values of f of x equal to x square plus x plus 1 for x equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Here x equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. So value of y naught, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5 we have to calculate. Here x naught equal to minus 2, x1 equal to minus 1, x2 equal to 0, x3 equal to 1, x4 equal to 2. F of x naught means f of minus 2 equal to f of x equal to x square plus x plus 1 means f of minus 2 is minus 2 square plus minus 2 plus 1 equal to 4 minus 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Similarly, calculate f of minus 1, f of 0, f of 1, f of 2. F of minus 1 is 1, f of 0 equal to 1, f of 1 equal to 3, f of 2 equal to 7. Here, now prepare the forward difference table. X naught, value of x, value of y. Here minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Now value of f of minus 2 is 3, f of minus 1, 1, f of 0, 1, f of 1, 3, f of 2, 7. Now calculate delta, delta square, delta cube, delta raised to 4. Delta y, delta square y, delta cube y, delta raised to 4 y. If given values are in number 5, then calculate forward difference table up to 4 forward difference table. 1 minus 3, minus 2, 1 minus 1, 0, 3 minus 1, 2, 7 minus 3, 4. Next, 0 minus of minus 2, plus 2, 0 plus 2, 2. 2 minus 0, 2, 4 minus 2, 2. Next, 2 minus 2, 0, 2 minus 2, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. This is the forward difference table of f of x equal to x square plus x plus 1 for x equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Next, find delta e raised to ax and delta square e raised to ax. Second, the function whose first difference is e raised to x. First, we know that delta f of x equal to f of x plus h minus f of x. Now delta e raised to ax, here f of x equal to e raised to ax equal to f of x plus h means f of x equal to e raised to ax. So f of x plus h equal to e raised to a, replace x by x plus h means f of x plus h is e raised to ax plus h minus f of x is e raised to ax equal to e raised to ax plus h minus e raised to ax, e raised to m plus n equal to we know that a raised to m plus n equal to a raised to m into a raised to n when base is same. So e raised to x into e raised to h minus e raised to x, take e raised to x common, e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x. So delta e raised to x equal to e raised to s h minus 1. Now calculate delta square e raised to x, means we know that delta square f of x equal to delta f of x plus h minus delta f of x, means or delta square e raised to x means delta of delta e raised to x delta of delta f of x, and delta raised to delta into e raised to x means delta into e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x from this. Now delta f of x equal to f of x plus h minus f of x means e raised to h minus 1 e raised to a x replaced by x plus h, this is the value of f of x plus h, minus f of x means this value e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x equal to e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x plus h minus e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x equal to e raised to h minus 1 e raised to x, take common, remaining terms are e raised to h minus 1, which is equal to e raised to h minus 1 bracket square into e raised to x. Next, the function whose first difference is e raised to x, to find the function whose difference is e raised to x, we know that delta of e raised to x equal to e raised to delta of e raised to x, delta e raised to x equal to e raised to x plus h minus e raised to x equal to e raised to x into e raised to h minus e raised to x equal to e raised to x into e raised to h minus 1, where h is the interval of differencing, where h is the interval of differencing, therefore e raised to x can be written as delta e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1 from this. Delta e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1 equal to delta of e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1, because here h is constant. When we apply delta for this, it equals to delta e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1. Hence, required function is given by e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1, means delta of e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1 equal to e raised to x, that means difference of e raised to x upon e raised to h minus 1 equal to e raised to x. Next, backward or ascending difference. The first backward difference is defined by del f of x equal to f of x minus f of x minus h, and delta f of x is f of x plus h minus f of x. Here backward difference is del f of x equal to f of x minus f of x minus h. where del is called the backward or ascending operator. Del y1 equal to y1 minus y0. Del y2 equal to y2 minus y1, and so on. Del yn equal to yn minus 1. The difference of the first backward difference are called second backward differences. The second backward difference is given by del square f of x equal to del f of x minus del f of x minus h. In general, nth backward difference is defined by del n f of x equal to del n minus 1 f of x minus del n minus 1 f of x minus h. Next, backward difference table x, y, del, del square, del cube, del raised to 4, x0, x1, x2, x3, x4, y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, del y1 means y1 minus y0, y2 minus y1 means del y2, y3 minus y2 equal to del y3, y4 minus y3 equal to del y4. Similarly, del y2 minus del y1 means del square y2, del y3 minus del y2 means del square y3, del y4 minus del y3 means del square y4. Similarly, for del cube, del raised to 4, del square y3 minus del square y2 equal to del cube y3, del square y4 minus del square y3 equal to del cube y4, and del cube y4 minus del cube y3 equal to del raised to 4 y4. Next example, construct a backward difference table from the values of x and y from the following table and find the value of del cube 40, del square 30, del raised to 4 50. Here values of x and values of f of x means values of y are given. X are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. F of x is f of 10, 45. F of 20, 65. Similarly, f of 30, 80. F of 40, 92. F of 50, 100. First, 65 minus 45 is 20, 80 minus 65 is 15, 92 minus 18 is 12, 100 minus 92 is 8. Next, 15 minus 20 is minus 5, 12 minus 15 is 3, sorry, minus 3. 8 minus 12 is minus 4. Minus 3 minus of minus 5 means minus 3 plus 5, 2. Minus 4 of minus 3 means minus 4 plus 3 minus 1. Minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. This is nothing but the del 20, del 30, del 40, del 50. Here del square 30, del square 40, and this value is del square 50. This value is del cube 40. This is for del cube 50, and this is the value of del raised to 4 50. Means del cube 40 equal to 2, del square 30 equal to minus 5, and del raised to 4 50 equal to minus 3. Compare this table with general backward difference table. After that, we get del cube 40 equal to 2, del square 30 equal to minus 5, and del raised to 4 50 equal to minus 3. Next, सेंट्रल डिफरेंस, सेंट्रल डिफरेंसेस डेल्टा एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच अपॉन टू माइनस एफ ऑफ एक्स माइनस एच अपॉन टू. द सेंट्रल डिफरेंस ऑपरेटर इज डिनोटेड बाय द सिंबल डेल्टा. दिस इज द स्मॉल डेल्टा एंड फॉरवर्ड डिफरेंस डेल्टा इज अ कैपिटल डेल्टा. नेक्स्ट अदर डिफरेंसेस. फर्स्ट द ऑपरेटर ई. द ऑपरेटर ई इज कॉल्ड द शिफ्ट ऑपरेटर और डिस्प्लेसमेंट और ट्रांसलेशन ऑपरेटर. ई एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच. हियर शिफ्ट ऑपरेटर इज डिफाइंड बाय ई एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच और ई वाई एक्स इक्वल टू वाई सफिक्स एक्स प्लस एच. सिमिलरली ई स्क्वायर एफ ऑफ एक्स इज ई ऑफ ई एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू ई ई एफ ऑफ एक्स इज एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच. अप्लाई शिफ्ट ऑपरेटर ऑन एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच वी गेट एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस टू एच. हाउ ई एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच मीन्स ई एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच एज इट इज एट एच वी गेट एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस टू एच. सो e square f of x equal to f of x plus 2h. Similarly, e and f of x equal to f of x plus nh. That is, e raised to n stands for the operator e being carried n times. Next, the inverse operator e inverse is defined by e inverse f of x equal to f of x minus h. And here, e f of x equal to f of x plus h and for e inverse f of x equal to f of x minus h. Similarly, e minus 2 f of x equal to f of x minus 2h and so on, e raised to minus n f of x equal to f of x minus nh. Next operator is differential operator. The differential operator for a function y equal to f of x is defined by d f of x means derivative of f of x with respect to x. D square f of x means second derivative of f of x which is equal to d square f of x upon dx square and so on. D raised to n f of x equal to nth derivative of f of x means d raised to n f of x with respect to dx raised to n. Next operator is the unit operator. The unit operator 1. The unit operator 1 or identity operator has the property such that 1 into f of x equal to f of x. Next, properties of operators. Properties of operators we will see in the next lecture. Here we stop.